I'm going to show you a little trick with a scarf. Now this one, this is using a little white scarf. It's white on both sides. And the idea of the trick is simple. I'm going to take the scarf and place it into my hand. Now as it goes in this way, it goes in white. But the magic thing is that it comes out red. See, it goes in white, comes out red. It looks like magic. It looks like that scarf is changing from white to red. It's changing from white to red. I know, isn't that amazing? It looks good to me. I don't know if you guys... How's it look from out there? It looks just like magic, doesn't it, folks? It's not. It's not magic. It's just a silly trick. It's a silly trick. What it is, I have two scarves, folks. In this hand, I have hidden a white scarf. See, you got two scarves. That's the trick. It doesn't really change. It's a silly trick. You have two scarves. The red scarf, what I did was before I started the trick, I was shoving this thing into my hand. Just as fast as I could. Like that. Now, then I come out with the white scarf. This distracts you and draws your attention. You don't notice this hand. See, nobody noticed it, did you? This hand was closed because I can't open it because that would give the trick away. Well, I mean, I can open it, but you probably shouldn't. Now, when the white scarf goes in, because you have that red scarf hidden in the hand, it looks like the scarf is changing. It's just a silly trick. It looks like the scarf is turning red, but it's not. It's two scarves. It's just a silly trick. You don't want to do that. That gives away the whole thing. You have to, when you put this thing in here like that, and that's, it's just a silly trick. It looks like magic. Wow. It looks like magic, but it's just a silly trick. But it looks like magic. Thank you very much, folks.